didn't know you could fetishize a religion.
Wait until you see Catholic guilt porn.
Powder, what the fuck?
I mean, she is pretty cute for an enforcer. I can just take her someplace romantic, set the mood, let her know I'm interested, find out if I have a shot, and be real smooth about it. Are we in a brawl?
You're hot! Do you like men or women?
Do you ever see your sibling and just have this overwhelming urge to smack them for no reason? Like, my brother will walk into the room and I'm like, oh man, I guess I have to end you.
Having an Insta would be great for business. Insta for the Winsta. I can't believe Mel fucks you. I'm embarrassed by literally everything you say.
I swear the police sometimes make me homicidal.
What happened? We're watching a true crime documentary right now.
Ah.
Those tend to make Cade very mad. This man was shot in the head twice! He shouldn't even be alive by then! No mercy, no empathy, not even a bottle of water for him! And the police broke his jaw! And he is obviously brain damaged because, you know, shot in the head! Twice!
She's gonna have an anger-fueled aneurysm.
Marcus! The idiot who was interrogating this poor puppy, who lied to protect himself, is gonna get sued! And because Carmen was responding to his questions, and the extremely fresh bullet wounds, and even admitted Carmen should be in a fucking hospital, and it took 4 hours to respond to a wellness check! And when you saw a body in there, you didn't break down the door regardless of a warrant as per protocol! But you wait for these 4 minutes to call a fucking locksmith! And it took you 9 hours to realize you needed medical attention! And you interrogated him for 40 minutes! Concussion! Bitch, he was shot in the head twice!
No, 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 no.
Fuck no! The idiot detective is a teacher for investigational procedure! Should be in the loose position already now!
And Caitlin lost her shit at that.
She's actually kinda terrifying.
Oh!
Jeez.
At Caitlin, you can now marry Vi, you have my approval.
Oh god, I've never seen her so mad. Have you ever seen someone get so angry that they just go all quiet? She's that right now.
Honestly, I'd rather listen to your scream.
And at that point, run.
Hi, I'm Caitlin, and you are? I'm very gay. That's nice, but I meant your name. I could take yours if you let me.
Okay.
Nice! She's totally in. Nailed it!
I'm sorry. Jace, it's not me. It's you.
I understand. Wait! Shouldn't it be, it's not you, it's me?
No, Jace, it's definitely you. We're breaking up because of you. I just felt I needed to stress that.
And she broke up with me. There are plenty more fish in the sea, my friend. I don't want a fish, I want a loving partner. Some genius you are.
Jinx, repeat after me.
Okay.
No.
No.
Blowing up.
Blowing up.
Anything.
Anything.
Great. Now all together.
I'm gonna blow up something!
Jinx, no!
I'm gonna go out. Be home late.
Are you going out with a boy?
No, what? No, Dad, no!
Okay. Then there's nothing I need to worry about.
One day I'll finally realize that I'm a lesbian.
Okay, so I bought this suit for my date with Caitlin.
Uh-huh.
You think she'll like the date?
Well, no matter how fancy the suit is, you're still the one inside, so... Yeah, no.
Fuck you, Jinx. Do you like this suit?
Not really your style.
Which is why I think you should take it off.
Oh? In my bedroom.
Oh!
Please, don't tell me you got laid.
Wasn't gonna. You're the one who asked.
That's disgusting.
You do that too?
With Lux.
That's different.
How?
That's what I thought. Because I'm cool and you're gross.
Right. It's so nice that we live together now.
I know, just the two of us.
And Jinx.
Yeah, and Jinx.
And a cat.
And the cat.
Wait, what cat? Oh, would you look at the time? Time to feed the cat. Violet, did you adopt the cat?
Are you sure Jinx is safe for you?
Yes, brother, I am adamant. I will be fine.
I am just making sure she is not a creep or a weirdo.
I am not a creep or a weirdo!
How did you get into my office?
Easy! I followed your guard, knocked him out, took the key, and made a spare one so that I can come and watch you like a hawk whenever I please.
Lux, I think-
Garen, I will be fine!
So, if you see an issue, how do you approach it?
I punch it in the face!
I blow it up!
I see.
What?
The family resemblance.
Are you busy tonight? Yes. I am suffering from heartbreak because no one wants to date me. I thought we could go somewhere. Just the two of us. Thank you, Victor, but as I said, I am too busy suffering from heartbreak.
Lux, thank you for coming to this family dinner.
It is my pleasure, Caitlin.
Finally, I have another person who he set his ass with a fork.
Hey, Kate. Vi is gonna propose tonight. Play it cool.
Why would you tell me that?
Because you know how she is when she gets nervous. We'll multiply that by 100. Yeah, I might want to be prepared.
Hey, Cupcake.
Yes, Violet?
So, wives. We're chill, right? Wives. Wouldn't it be one?
Yes.
Sweet! Sweet! Ah, oh shit! Here's the ring! Rings are cool!
Thank you, Jinx.
So, after Mel, I realized I want to try dating men.
Oh, that's amazing.
Unfortunately, no man would ever be attracted to me. Or at least, no one is direct enough to make me understand. I am attracted to you. I want to ask you out. I want to go on a date with you. Ah, Victor, you're in your obscure riddles. If only I could find someone. The fuck is wrong with you, Chase?
So, there is nothing going on between you and Victor?
I swear, Mel, he's just the love of my life. Nothing more.
Alright, that's...
Wait, what?
Vi,
will you marry you? Yes, yes I will!
Take out the trash and wash the dishes. Oh.
Jinxie! No blowing stuff up while I'm out, okay? Okay, Luxie, my sunshine, my sweet angel!
Please tell me Kate and I don't look like that.
You totally look like that!
We totally look like that.
Hey, Flashlight! You still good for tomorrow's date?
Yes.
And we got the new cupboard coming in on Friday, right?
Yes.
So then we could totally get hitched on Wednesday, right?
Yes.
Wait, did you just propose?
And you said yes.
Hey, Cupcake! You've been working double shifts for a week. I was wondering if I could relieve your stress somehow? Maybe a coffee or-
I want to use your abs as a washboard for my underwear!
Okay, sounds like a plan!
Being gay runs in the family.
I am the only one who runs in this family, you lazy slacker.
I hate you and your lesbian jeans. Hey! I want to impress Lux with my gains. How do I get arms like yours?
For a scrawny pole like you, little sis? You'll probably need to lift, like, a freaking elephant every day.
How do I get an elephant to freak, though?
What?
What?
Daddy, pass me the salt, please.
Sure thing, Cupcake! For fuck's sake, Vi.
Alright, Vi. It's time to talk about the birds and the bees.
Sure thing, Vander. What do you want to know?
Jinx, I want us to have kids. Flashlight, I'm not gonna steal us some kids.
In what universe?
Okay. Yes, I may be
evil and morally corrupt,
but I'm also incredibly beautiful, and I think that it makes up for it, honestly. Look at how pretty my eyes are, though. Look at them. They glow in the dark. That's so cool.
If you ever want to kill an owl with your partner, just ask them what animals they think they could take in a fight.
It's real!
What animal do you think you could take in a fight?
Oh my god!
How much time do you have?
Victor refuses to cooperate. This is crucial. What kind of animal do you think you could take in a fight? Don't! Elaborate. No! You ever get so tired you start seeing spiders? Me after I take 17 Benadryl and start seeing the hot man.
The who?
Oh, this is not the safe space suddenly.
Just because I break into your house doesn't mean I'ma take something.
Maybe I just wanna look around. Damn!
It's my milestone birthday. Milestone? You're 23. In Yonder City of the 20, every year without a headstone is a milestone. We're gonna play a game.
Okay.
It's called Chase or Headsclaw. I'm gonna tell you something Victor has said, and you're going to have to guess if he said it to me, his husband, or to his grabber arm.
That sounds easy. Alright, go ahead.
Good boy.
I have no fucking idea!
When do you usually go to sleep? Whenever I collapse is entirely up to the gods.
My partner has to be stable socially and mentally so we can build a stable relationship in all aspects. I have emotional childhood trauma. I saw my father figure and friends die because of my sister. I probably have PTSD. I know I have anger issues. And I've spent most of my young adulthood in prison.
I want that one.
Please! Just take a break!
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this our terminal illness?
Stay out of it!
I have a new science again. Don't you just say hypothesis like a normal person?
So anyways, my science headcanon is...
Fuck the police! Eat the rich!
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Snow got me feeling some type of way. That's hypothermia.
Damn, the paramedics told me it was the magic of Christmas.
I've been expecting you, Silco.
How did you do that without turning around?
To be perfectly honest, the first couple of people I did that to were not you. I've been expecting you, Silco.
What the actual fuck? What happened?
Nobody died!
What kind of answer is that?
A knife does not hurt that much. See? Nothing. It doesn't count if you stab your metal hand. Actually, I stabbed the wrong one. I need you to take me to the hospital. Chase, please. Ow, 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 ow.
One thought. For 24 hours a day, I'm single, taken, thinking about Jinx calling Caitlyn Vi's girlfriend and not saying a single word in protest. It was literally...
I paid your girlfriend a visit this morning.
What did you do?
You're not gonna protest? I said your girlfriend.
And...
What?
Have you seen Vi?
Yes, why?
Where is she? We're supposed to go to dinner together.
She's staying with me. It's family night.
Huh?
Now, where were we?
Silco just picked up the card. Go to jail. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Ah, oh, what a bummer.
Well, at least it's my first time going to jail. Ah!
Why would you give Jinx a knife?
She felt unsafe.
Well, now I feel unsafe!
I'm sorry. Would you like a knife?
Jinx, for your birthday, I bought you Netflix.
Wow, thanks. I was tired of hacking into Saviko's account every day.
Wait, you just wanted an account?
Yeah, why? What else did you buy me?
Netflix.
Zuko, give it back! Because if you have it, then we're not gonna get quality entertainment anymore!
Mom? Dad? This is my girlfriend, Vi. Hi!
Aw, we're so happy for you.
So when are you two having children?
I hope you know being a lesbian does not excuse you not having kids. You ain't ending my fucking bloodline. I don't think I can mansplain, manipulate, male wife my way out of this one.
Manslaughter it is then!
I've been dropping her. The most insanely obvious sense for like a year now. No response. Wow, she sounds stupid. But she's not! She's really smart, actually. Just dense. Maybe you need to be more obvious, like, I don't know. Hey, I love you. I guess you're right. Hey, Vi! I love you. See? Just say that!
Holy fucking shit.
If that flies over her head, then sorry, Cupcake, but she's too dumb for you.
Vi!
It's such a beautiful evening.
Take that, you fucking leak!
I just kinda feel like we're meant to be together. I mean, look at how fate keeps throwing us at each other. Vi, it's 4 AM and you're stuck in my window. How did you even get there? Fate, just said, were you not listening? My girlfriend is too tall for me to kiss her. What should I do?
Punch her in the stomach and when she doubles over, kiss her then!
Kick her in the shins. Tackle.
Dump her!
None of that! Just ask me to lean down!
You're the love of my life and my best friend. I would do anything for you.
I want you to eat 3 meals a day and have a decent sleep schedule.
Absolutely not. I assume you realize that this kind of idiocy will not be tolerated in this house.
Is there any kind of idiocy you would be more comfortable with?
Undercity's gonna eat you out.
You didn't mean alive?
No, I did not. It's me. I'm Undercity.
Guess who got apple flavored shampoo? Scented! I meant scented! Never mind, it tastes like apple still!
I just threw up.
And we were in the rain. She left me, straight up.
She left you in the fucking rain?
Yeah, I was like crying.
What a fucking bitch.
Yeah.
Damn.
Here's my dossier on Powder's moves and strategies to beat her. Why are some of the pages written in crayon? I started compiling it when we were kids.
Welcome to the Fuck Caitlyn support group, where we say a big fuck you to that arrogant rich bitch.
So I may have misunderstood.
Do you want to play 20 questions? Sure. What's your favorite color? Triangle. Do you like men? Do you ever think you could date a girl taller than you? No? Wow, that's shallow. Chase, I am gay! Jinx! Is that blood on your face?
Yep, but not mine.
Oh dear, you scared me for a second there.